Hey everybody, Digigo Delta here, doing another episode of Pokemon Sword and Shield Part 18. We were supposed to have done Route 5, but I've been did some kind of things off count. One, show off this and get some different clothes. Do a little bit of off screen battle and battle the ding dongs here, so it took me longer than expected. So let's see what we got on our way here, including Pokemon. Fans, but beauty, Anna. What is your Pokemon type? Fairy. Marshall, like, this is gonna hurt you. What do you need, really? I don't even know what that was. Use Fire Pledge. Ponytail's now level 31. Fable. Okay, what Pokemon can actually... Yeah. Oh yeah, Jess might be actually be useful in this one because it's electric toxic type. Electric poison. May not be very powerful, but it does help. Teach that to mind. Score is now level 32. You end. Your Pokemon are way too strong. You'll be safe no matter where you go. You can allow your mask. I'm spreading out with the arm on this one. Oh my god. Oranges, yeah. Interesting. Interesting, I'm really looking at both of us. There we go. Pop a Pokeball. Pop the yarn mask. Clear sign that Curse and Grain took the possession of Lamas. The sign said to be absorbed Lamas dark powers. Spirit Pokemon. Not right now. Pokemon more active. Throw a great bomb because it's pretty low. And now we level it up again. Actually, I think I need to catch a second one of these. So let's do that. And I think some are included for Yarmask. For one type and Yarmask in the other. Oh, I like caught myself catching that one. There, caught in there, Max. And Scott's level 33 and Duke's level 32. Cool. Not that. I might have to just throw a quick ball at that. This one. Oh, point out is level 32 as well now. You've got a caught one. Add to the Pokédex. Spreads for head like act like a sword pen. Gen power between its Pokemon electric moves. I know. Pokemon. Time for the checkup. Oh, you two are annoying. Time for the team. Evan, that. My team got pointed and that. Perfect. Ponyon. This is now day three. Oh, that was so close. Use ancient power. How quick do you kill me? This is a dog with double attack. There we go. And shit works on level 3 5. These clothes are on level 3 6, which means these clothes are evolving. What real strength? I'm very curious. It's actually 35. Father and Talon. Cool. 5 in evolution. It hit. It may have hidden capabilities such as fingertip can shoot water, and the man on its back can be used to glide through the air. Wow. Let's use Snake Shot, which is his own signature move. And ta-da! We got U-turn and use Snake Shot instead. Let me go here. Look at this. Where are you? I'm doing that in a second. I want to check some of these areas. I think at least there's a bottom. Bottom building are both into top halves and bottom halves for some reason. Change no matter which top or bottom you combine, they can be stored together. Perhaps within the this mystery lies the key to understanding combination in Pokemon. And we finally get the chance to get that type of stuff. I was not dodging that, am I? You're level 34. Scott's level 34. That's the thing. I can far away to watch the gym challenge. I love the opportunity to battle gym challenger. Did I just see an actual challenge by Backpacker Dean? Of Dean Oliver. Danny. This is gonna be fun. I don't have my flying type up front, but this should be good. go to sleep. Ouch. Same shot. Rude. What? Sorry about that. My mom made a strange noise and I had to check on it. Check on her. Hello, Axial. Axial! Wait a minute, can I throw a quick ball at this Pokemon? No, but the... Now that is a cool, that is a good type of ability. Okay, that's what I was wondering. So we have to weaken you a little bit before we can catch you. You can slow me down. I'm still gonna go faster than you eventually. Oh. There it is. Go in this. And I mean it. Stay. Relax you. Actually, this Pokemon nests in the ground using the test the crushed hard berries. Crushing berry is also how they test each other's strength. Later. Send it to the box. Ah. Don't go too far. I should probably heal up my fire type. One who also strong about that's who I am. Let's see about that. Your channel is by Molly Nicole. Our call sends us circuit. Oh, this should be fun. Hi, Circuit. And now Scarlet's going to evolve. Yeah. I love the people who think they can just use choose steel or something. And there's a fire Pokemon in front of them. Reboot is definitely wrong. Scarlet is evolving. It seems Scarlet has evolved into Cinderace. Cinderace then has been added to the Pokédex. It juggles a parable with the feet, turning it into a blending soccer ball. Its shot strikes opponents hard and leaves them scorched. Want to learn Powerball? Sure. Headbutt's not really useful here. For keeping fire charge, because you never know when it's going to come in handy. Instead of letting fireball. I know you're there, but I want to go down here real quick because I think I missed out some things here. So that's what I'm going to check out. Can you guys leave me alone? Yeah, I know you were going to kill the deck, but I'm also trying to get somewhere and check and make sure I don't lose any time. That's all. Oh my god. Let's try out the grass page. Before I get annoyed. Ow. Yeah, you're gonna be annoying. You're stupid, miss. I'm finding out some more flying type moves, because it was bad. Use grass paint. No, Jess is now level 34 and Duke here is now level 33. I think I can build up some Pokemon as well, but why not we just do this? And also, literally, cool. That was definitely one needed. Oh, well, Bill can't learn it yet. Weird. Doing. Let's go. This is gonna be interesting. I've not caught one of these yet. Out. These guns click again, so we can weaken it. I don't know, where the rest of that one. And now you're gonna burn my Pokemon. Go on this. There you go. This girl was caught. Ah, no, by accident. Hey, why? Why is the Koba? Do we have this one? No, we don't. Oh, great. Now we have a sandstorm. Ouch. Hey, that's what I like about having the blue Pokemon and the brown Pokemon present. There we go. Caught the Koba. I know there's bows I can get, but I don't want to go and get them right now. And because I want to get to the town as quickly as possible. Let's just heal up my bird. For the next Pokemon that is going to be interesting. Pokemon is art, too, but if you will give it all. Whatever. Trying to make a Dynamax Pikachu there on his donkey? Well, this is talking on me. And you pluck. No, don't use that. It does more damage to yours than it does mine, dum-dum. Pokemon. What is a rock type? So I should be able to use... You should be able to be usable, and I don't... Should have a water type on me, but I don't. Oh, let's just use a glass picture to have it. Out. I'm just going to use a glass picture on you again. There we go. Was now level 19. Nice. Moves are beautiful. Oh my, I'm completely flabbergasted by them. Whatever. Well, we finally made it to the city, so let's heal our Pokemon. Okay, I'll open it up. See you again. Okay. I just have to show you with you. Two fossilized birds. Six restored fossil. I'm gonna put different fossil bullshits there. They can do all.
Okay, floating is pretty good for now. We did a lot. In other words, bye!